violinist. The motion picture was called Intermezzo.
Thank you.